do it at 400 degrees. And I can get to put the tray in the oven. And after that,